Good Promise Ministries is a non-profit organization that seeks to help young people and children to break away from the things that limit them from having a great future and attaining their full potential in life. The program's manager shares the reason why Good Promise exists.
Good Promise exists to raise a generation of capable Christian leaders to initiate lasting impact in their communities for a transformed nation.
In his speech, he explains what will drive the Good Promise team's everyday operations.
Good Promise works each day to create an environment where children and young people are presented with economic, educational, and leadership training opportunities, enabling them to break out from greatness limitations.
Robbins, a community member who is also a Good Promise Ministries community engagement consultant, says a word.
In this community of Ngurube area, children and young people have been unable to finish middle and high school as they lack basic educational needs such as learning materials and food to sustain their livelihood for building their growth and economic development. Therefore, to me, as a community member, my heart is deeply touched to see girls led into early marriages and boys into child labor, for they lack knowledge and economic opportunities during classes. This is why Good Promise Ministries has come with this intervention, so that the people could change from unfavorable stories to better stories, so that the livelihood of the children could be improved.
Among its programs, the Christian non-profit organization will provide 4 programs to accomplish the God-given mission. Charles, who is the program's coordinator, explains why the after-school and feeding programs are so important to the children.
In GPM, we are planning to introduce a number of programs. The very first program that we are going to introduce is what we are calling it After School Classes, a program whereby all academically challenged students will be brought together and our tutors will come in and equip them with the necessary skills like reading, writing, and all other areas that are not good at in their classes. And again, another program that we plan to introduce is feeding program. Since these kids will be staying with us for longer periods of time, we are planning to be giving them food, so that they can attend their classes after they have eaten.
Grace, a Lead Girls Empowerment Initiative facilitator, elaborates why this initiative is key for the community girls.
Our Girls Empowerment Initiative will provide mentorship, home economic skills, emotional wellness help, and advocacy to girls whose rights have been violated through child labor and early marriages, among others.
The organization's timeline begins in June 2021. With capital asset procurement, community vision and mission casting, youth camp leaders and volunteers recruitment and trainings, registration and work plan.
Youth entrepreneurship and leadership trainings will provide hands-on leadership and filming expertise to 10 high school graduates, enabling them to be self-employed while they wait for college.